A book that I have really strong feelings for is definitely The Goblet of Fire. That's where a lot of characters come into their own. I don't think Hogwarts is the same after The Goblet of Fire, and going into that not knowing that the school that you've always loved is not going to be the same after that book is really crushing.
My mum read the first three to me, and that was the first one, not just Harry Potter books, but any book I ever read completely on my own, so it felt very special.
At the end, when in the books it says that Molly hugs Harry and he feels like it's the first time that he's ever been hugged by like a mother, what you feel like to be hugged by a mother, and it was just like, oh, just my heart, sorry Harry.
Yeah, again with Mrs. Weasley, when she comes and he thinks the Dursleys would never come to surprise him when all of the Champions family are coming to visit him, and then he turns around and she's there. It's a nice moment in quite a stressful book.